Hey there, Teep. Today, I'm about to present to you absolutely beautiful car. Special treatment for me. It's a 2019 brand spanking new Kia K900. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior as well as the exterior of this beautiful car. Alright guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. And it seems like this key is leather wrapped. Lock, unlock, and power trunk. Also, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system on all four door handles, as you can see. Lock the car, quite easy. And there is LED illumination. All right, let's try it again. Come on. All right. And to unlock. What a heck. All right. I'm gonna unlock from the key. Where solid door handles and also soft closing doors, of course, like so. Very nice. Very heavy doors, as you can see. Black leather interior and piping, as you can see, stitching, perforated seats, cooled, heated, but there is no massage function. Four spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, rich wood grain. Alrighty guys, let's hop in. Look at this cool animation. Push button ignition, auto start engine, put your foot on brake and then hit button start. It's quite easy. Beautiful. I see conditions possible. Warning right there. All right. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering, and pinion, reverse steering wheel, sport grips up top, as you can see, a stitched airbag cover. Beautiful steering wheel, it's just a masterpiece. That horn, you have pedal shifters, minus for downshift and plus for the upshift. Power tilt, of course, and telescopic, very convenient. Silent, nothing but silent. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, let's turn the headlight. Rear fog lights, high beam, solar lights right here. 3-person memory right here for the driver's seat, for the steering column, and for the exterior mirrors. Beautiful, gorgeous speakers. Right there, and right here. Huge one. Lexicon audio. On a bass drum, Kryl audio is available. Power folding steering mirrors with auto dimming function, blind spot monitoring system, and welcome lights. Also heated, of course, center lock. And all four windows in this car fully automatic in both directions, up and down, and of course double paint windows for a better sound isolation. And back windows fully tinted, plus your sunshade. Our window lock right here. Where elegant door handles are right, guys. Right now, let's open the hood and take a good look. The exterior of this car. Right there, let's open the hood. It's quite easy. This car has power moonroof. Actually, this premium trim. And chrome accent window frames. That beeping here means that proximity key, left attached to the interior, shark tail antenna, rear defrosting glass, LED third brake light, beautiful body lines, made in Korea, as you can see. Dual polished exhaust pipes, full LED tail lights, very bright. LED fog light, rear parking assist, Dahak, quiet engine, GDI, gasoline direct injection, LED license plate lights, as you can see, and rear view camera, huge Kia emblem, absolutely gorgeous, as you can see, very bright. Beautiful. Main rivals for this car, I believe it's a BMW 5 Series, Audi A6 and Lexus LS, and Mercedes-Benz C-Class. But the size of this car, it's like BMW 7 Series, Audi A8 and Mercedes-Benz S-Class and Lexus LS, but not the price. Beautiful 18-inch rims, 245/50 front ventilated disc brakes, and also ventilated disc brakes, gorgeous! I apologize for the dirty car. It's raining again. LED dressing lights, exterior mirrors, and blind spot monitoring system right here. I'm going to show you just a second. So guys, the part of this blind spot monitoring system, when you activate the turn signal gears, as you can see, it will show you this blind spot and from this side. Actually, there's a camera built in. Very convenient feature indeed. Genius. All-wheel drive system, your VIN number, excellent coefficient of drag, and there is no air suspension at all for this car. Alright guys, let me show you underneath. Adaptive dampers. Definitely not bad. This car is huge indeed. Full LED adaptive headlights, high beam and low beam, and of course LED daytime running lights, front parking assist, front view camera, and adaptive cruise control sensor right here. Beautiful grille. Alright guys, right now I'm going to show you underneath of this beautiful car. And it's raining once again. I'm worried about my camera. Not bad. Yeah, tow hack right here. The clearance is around 150 millimeters. For the United States, it's a 135 millimeters. It's pretty low, especially for our weather conditions and for our roads. Beautiful, very quiet engine at the same time, very smooth. powerful, a lot of torque. It's just what you expect from this beautiful GDI. You do have choice between two engines. In our case, it's a V6, 3.3 liter, normal aspirated, 24 valve, GDI, it produced 249 horsepower. And top of line, V8, 5 liter, 32 valve, it produced 413 horsepower. It's just a beast, South Korean beast, no doubt about that. I guess. Let me show you dual exhaust pipes once again and independent double wishbone suspension with control out front and multi-link suspension out back. By the way, aluminum arms and aluminum hood. K900, beautiful. Alrighty, guys, right now let's check the interior of this beautiful K900. Very nice attention to the details, and so you can see this portion is hood wrapped, perforated speakers, storage door band, door lights. Beautiful attention to the details. You get sound isolation, aluminum entry guards, your tire pressure right here. But this car doesn't have massage function. Side bolsters, four-way power lumbar, of course your leg extender right here. Sliding. Upper portion and lower portion, sit high, recline, and of course your headrest adjustment. Not bad. Your pedals, LED illumination, OBD and fuse box right here, and driving airbag, electronic parking brake, trunk release and fuel cap release. Alrighty guys, let's hop on in. Beautiful. Panel dim right here. Blind spot monitoring system and side cross traffic alert and turn off the traction control. It's quite easy. Alrighty guys, right now let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Sport mode, side bolsters activated. beautiful. It's just beautiful. Awesome. Very smooth engine. Of course, you can change the view. Alrighty. Your theme selection. Automatic. Then your theme A. Looks like BMW. Theme B. And theme C. Well, definitely not bad. And here's your lighting gear controls, your intermittent wiper controls right here. Voice commands.
Please say a command.
Help.
Select a microphone button to access further information on available features. Please say the item shown or select it directly.
Navigation.
To use the navigation, please say the item shown on the screen or select it directly.
Exit.
Terminating voice recognition.
Not bad. You can increase and decrease volume. See control buttons. Off-hook and on-hook buttons for telephone, of course. Cruise control settings, so on and so forth. Your fuel economy. As you can see, long-term information. Compass. Lane keeping assist. Driver attention warning. And theme selection. Once again, I'm going to show you. Eco mode, custom mode, comfort, and sport. Beautiful. Overall, build quality is just incredible in this car. Look at the stitching, heads-up display right there. All right, gonna shut down now. Look at this beautiful animation. It's just a future. It's just a future. And this startup. Beautiful K900. All right. 12.3 inch display. Alright, I'm gonna show you something right now. And here's your map, basically navigation, radio, media, see control buttons, and setup map. Very convenient indeed. Your menu, destinations, and so forth. Then your navigation, route, criteria, and so forth. Your radio, then your media, of course. Beautiful. By the way, how it sounds. Let's try. Lexicon audio, pretty good, and of course your phone, alright, phone projection, climate information, nope, settings, vehicle, as you can see, different information, beautiful. Navigation, general settings, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi hotspot, advanced settings, time and date, and general. Alright, your language, system information, memory, manual settings, QR code. So guys, that's pretty much it for this beautiful system, indeed. Can increase and decrease volume, interesting commands, and Maurice Lacroix masterpiece analog gauges, just beautiful. Fan speed right here, adjust fan speed from here. Front air defrost, air conditioning on and off, of course. Sink, adjust temperature, cooled and heated seats, three stage, and I'm waiting for cooled steering wheel, three stage heated, and for massage for the steering wheel. That's really nice. And different modes. Face, knee, etc. Not bad. Recycle and not recycle settings. High gloss back finish. This portion is leather wrapped. Soft right here. wireless phone charger, USB and power supply, seat cup holders, convenient, and your ashtray, beautiful K900, 8-speed automatic transmission, silky smooth, drive, neutral, reverse, baby camera with guidance lines, not bad. We can change the view, awesome. Just brightness, so on and so forth. Different information, not bad. Hit P for park. Very smooth transmission. Auto hall function, driving mode, back home menu, view for the camera, or sunshade. Mirrors still down. And of course, drop button assist. Power supply, illumination, line of fill, search tray, deep. And power supply, USB, not bad, high quality materials, auto dimming rearview mirror, sunglass contact, also padded, microphone hands-free, and beautiful, soft, and very bright LED illumination, love it. SOS emergency roadside assistance, your manual sheet, and some of, oh my gosh, it's raining outside, come on, here we go. And it feels like Alcantara, huge vanity mirror, car holder, and of course warning, light wrapped, beautiful. For this side, awesome. This car rocks definitely. How it drives, it feels like a South Korean Maybach at least. Love it. So comfortable and luxurious. Alrighty guys, right now let's check back seats, shall we? Illumination also. Fuel cap release located right here. And here's your fuel cap. Premium other fuel recommended. Holder. Alright guys, back seats are just awesome. Very comfortable. Let's hop in there. But my 6'3" stature is quite easy to get in and out, no problem at all. Lexicon audio, awesome. And manual sheet right here, beautiful. Right there, vent mirror with illumination, of course. Awesome. Storage pocket, foot illumination, and this controller, so that's a touch screen, can control your navigation, zoom in, zoom out, some other information, route, radio, climate information settings, info, climate control. My gosh, look at this graphic, it's just incredible. And for this way, let's set temperature, vents, of course. Two convenient cup holders right here. You can choose fan speed, off, non-touch automatic, different modes, and temperature adjustment. Heated and cool seats for the rear passengers. Lock, sunshade control, wireless phone charger for the rear passengers right here. Power supply, USB integration, and LED illumination. Pass-through keys for long items. Don't expect to find a refrigerator in this car. Even as an option, sliding, seat high, recline, even your headrest adjustment and four-way power lumbar for this side also. Some of this front seat, not bad, and that control. Awesome. Very soft LED illumination and microphone for the hands-free. Same story for this side. Beautiful cut hair. Back visibility is pretty good, as you can see, speakers, SFX system is available, and Chelsea anchors. Look at these speakers, Lexicon audio, just incredible. The interior looks amazing. Exquisite Kia K900 interior. Beautiful. Legroom is not an issue at all for me, and headroom is pretty good. Alright guys, right there, Let's check trunk space, shall we? Soft closing doors once again. Nice. Power trunk, of course. Hit this button right here. Beautiful. Cargo items, grocery backpacks, a lot of space. As you can see. And fuel filler door manual release handle right here. What's this for? I have no idea. Storage net to change the bulb, basically right here. And down here you can find your, come on, you can find your tools. And jack, I believe. That's it. K900 floor mat. Pull car right here and just close trunk. Trunk is huge for this class of vehicle indeed. Not bad. Beautiful, just gorgeous interior. Love it. Same story for this side. Smart key access system. And you can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat minus leg extender. Glove box is lockable, also damped, cooled. Also padded with illumination LED and to lock the trunk. To save your value. Valuables and your brochure from the dealer. It's all Russian spec. So. Your pen holder right here. Look at this animation. Shut down the car. Just a huge step forward for the Kia, definitely. Love it so much. You can smell this quality here. Absolutely incredible car. Love it. Cheapest memory and this seat for the door. Of course, your central lock and power window. That's it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna lock the car and to unlock it just to demonstrate to you this animation. Quite easy. Alarm right here. Excellent coefficient of drag once again for this car. Look at this South Korean beast. Very aggressive front. Lower fascia. Awesome. I don't know. Reminds me of the Maserati, I believe. This crazy Italian car. Alright. Unlocked. There we go. Works fine. This LED illumination. Let's try to start this car with this beautiful animation. Here we go. Awesome. Love it. Very nice setup. K900 heads up display. Not bad. Alright. That's just a masterpiece. Alrighty guys, hope you enjoy my first in-depth look at this beautiful, absolutely beautiful 2019 Kia K900. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, truly appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Take care guys.